Okay, oh. We're playing a game here called, what's it called?
Squop.
Squop.
Kirsten Anderson here, Monica, and Luca, who's three, who is shaming us.
Yes. He's an expert.
He is awesome at this. Yeah.
It's harder than it looks, actually.
And he's three.
Monica's family invented it, so Monica, tell us about Squop.
Yeah, so my brother wanted to get his kids out and play away from the computer, so he tried with some, you know, kitchen utensils and came up with the squop.
Wow.
So you
awesome.
Catch it, and when you open it up, it passes it back out, flips it back
out. I can give you a pass.
Oh, you've been practicing.
Yes.
You did it, Lynn.
Whoa, Luca!
Oh, nice. Luca, pass.
they even do it at peak.
Oh, there you go.
Nice.
That's very good.
Oh,
no, good catch. Oh.
Well, I can tell you right now, if I can catch it, it's anybody can catch it.
After a few throws, you get the technique.
Yeah.
Very cool.
Yeah. Very fun.
You're up in all the PE classes now, and
exactly.
All the beaches and parks have them.
All right, Squop. Love it. Thanks, Monica. Thanks, Luca.
Thank you.
And today's segment is award winner, so the Neighborhood Toy Stores of Canada gave it a Gold Star Award this year, so that's why we have Squop on
Very
today.
Good. Yeah. Nice. All right.
And then for the younger ones, we have the roller derby. And so it rolls down, and you have all different colored wooden balls. Gorgeous. It makes a little ding sound, and they can see all of it. And then we love the Cloud Bee. So they've come up with these little octopuses, and they shine fish and little bubbles on the ceiling when they light up in the dark.
Right. So it's sort of a night light that, does it have music with it?
Exactly. Yeah. This one actually has, these ones just have the night light. They do have some that play Bluetooth via the music. But this is the Firefly, which won the Gold Star from Nets. And it has the little light up yellow fireflies, and it's the frog's belly. And then it makes the sounds of nature. And you can hear like crickets.
Very cool.
The Gold Star, that's the most prestigious?
For the Nets. Yeah, so we have multiple award winners here. So some are Astra award winners. This was another Gold Star. This is the Pipsqueak, so easy to hold, to chew on. It's all safe. It has the texture, so great for kids. It has a little rattle to it. Then this is made out of bamboo. It's called Architectrix. And easy to build. They can do it flat on the table, or they can go up, and you can go pretty young. And actually, Luca built this before we came out here today.
Good work, Luca.
Way to go, Luca.
Yeah,
that's
so you can
awesome.
Go like 3 to 6, 7 to enjoy that.
Lots going on here. A frog on a platypus, a chicken on a turtle.
Funky chicken, sea turtle.
Owl
yeah,
hidden.
Yeah, he's hidden, but you can get him outside. And of course, great for storytelling. Puppets. We love combining like a board book with a puppet. Little baby platypus. So these are all new for this year. They all won awards from either Oppenheim Tour Portfolio or Dr. Toy. And it's great to see these organizations that are nonprofit doing awards, just testing them with kids, or they get experts like teachers and stuff.
Oh, what a way to get a kid interested in reading as well, right?
Exactly.
If you've got a little interactive puppet that comes out and tells you about.
You can do a different voice for the puppet.
What would your owl voice be?
I'm going to have to work on that. Nice try, Lynn.
Thank you.
And we're pretty excited about Madeira because it just arrived yesterday.
Ooh.
Like it, because of the port strike, things have been a little bit delayed. But this one was just designed this year. It's already won Toy of the Year awards. You drive it with your finger, and so it's like intuitive steering the way it goes around. But they can build it, and so my seven-year-old built this. He really wanted to take it for show and tell today. I'm like, sorry, I've got to take it on the news.
I need that.
Yeah, but it has, the bigger set has pylons, and you can change them around, or there's the small set where you just get the one car. And it's very neat.
How does it work? The wheels just sort of fold in?
Kids actually help design that, yeah. Yeah, it has And then we have Light Bright, which everybody knows, and Light Bright's been redesigned, and so it's won awards, and the Crystal Growing for older kids. And again, another one my sons are both want to keep each other out of the room, Room Defender, where you learn basic programming.
Oh.
And so that's won lots of awards, and you hang it on your door, and you can program it, and you've got swipe cards and everything to get into your room.
What? Come on.
Like a little security device
security
for kids?
A security device for your room. Yeah, and you can swipe it so parents have permission to go
in. Oh, they would love that. Yeah.
That's funny.
Be a big one.
Basic learning programming.
There you go. Or the squop.
Yeah.
Luca, ready for one more? Fire one over here, buddy.
What do you think of this one, Christy? Luca's three.
It catapults it.
Right? How cool is that? The Village Toy Shop is on Newport Drive in Port Moody, 0444 Toyologists at villagetoyshop.ca. If you have any questions, Kirsten, thanks so much.
Thank you.
All right.
Let's see, Luca.
He's got it.
He's
doing
good.
It.
He has it mastered.
Tough pass. I love the fact that it came out. They invented it based on trying to use their kitchen utensils.
Okay.
Right? It's a great video.
Look at how well he does. Yeah. Awesome.
Okay.
Thanks, you guys. That's great.